Hello and welcome to Engineer Hash Civil Engineer. In this video, we are going to discuss about the difference between watershed, drainage basin and catchment area. Most of the times we get confused and interchange these three terms, but actually these three are different terms. So as a civil engineer, I believe one should have proper knowledge about using these terms. So with my explanation, you will get a clear understanding and clear difference is outlined between these three terms of watershed, drainage basin and catchment area. And I also made videos, so many videos about differences between dam, barrage and weir, types of dams and so many irrigation related videos for civil engineers and for the other knowledge seekers and other students. So please go through them. So friends, let's start from the smallest thing called as catchment area. Please note it, area is a two-dimensional thing. It's not three-dimensional, it is two-dimensional. So if this is the main river course, then basically this acts as the catchment area. I will tell you why. Because this area, it entirely catches the rainwater or the precipitation, whatever be the precipitation or the snow melt, whatever be it, it catches this water and drains out into this main stream. So this entire two-dimensional surface area is called as catchment area. And next, if we speak about the drainage basin, friends, first of all, let's visualize the basin. Basin is a three-dimensional object. It has depth also. So this is the catchment area. Some water may percolate, some water will definitely percolate into the soil. So if you consider even that 3D area, then that area is considered as, drainage basin. Just take the example of your wash basin. It is a 3D object. It collects water from all the area and it gives output into a single stream. So it collects water, not just a surface area, it collects the underground groundwater also, groundwater streams also, and gives output in one or more number of streams. That is called as drainage basin. It is a 3D thing, whereas catchment area is just only the surface area which collects the precipitation of water. But in drainage basin, it collects even the groundwater streams. That is why these two are different. Now let us discuss about the watershed. Friends, watershed is this entire area. This entire thing comes under the watershed. Even it can have surfacial lakes also. Even if there is a lake, even if there is an industry here, even if there is a residential plots here, they all come under this watershed area of this particular river. So it is the huge thing. Catchment area and drainage basin are confined to this part only, whereas watershed is this entire region. That is how catchment area, watershed are different, and also drainage basin and catchment area are also different. So with my explanation, I think you get a proper knowledge about these three terms. It is just the 2D, 3D difference between catchment area and drainage basin. The watershed is this entire area, this entire landmass. And also friends, the attitudes of people, the atmosphere, everything is entirely depend upon the watershed which you live in. Also please note it. So with my explanation, if you understand the basic differences, please hit a like button, please share the video with your friends for knowledge, and please subscribe my channel Engineer Hash. Thank you.